guys.
Who is here for my birthday?
Me, duh.
We're gonna need it because it's like a lot of fun on a lot of us. But anyway, here's our room. Look how cute the headboards are. Oh my god, I didn't even realize that until just now. And over the phone, they told me that I was getting two queen beds. They actually don't have queen beds here, so they're gonna send like another like rollaway bed so that everyone has like their own space. And look at our view. Hello, Amanda. We're on the 14th floor, so it's pretty lit. You can see like what you need to see. Time to turn up. Yes! It's my birthday. I'm really excited. I've been traveling for the past few hours, so we're about to, oh, actually I have to go run to Party City and Forever 21 or H&M, one of them, to get like a little bralette, and then my friend should be here in like an hour, I guess, hopefully, and then we're gonna have fun. I'm so excited. It's my birthday. I'm 24, and let's go. Come with me on my 24th birthday weekend. We're in Orlando. We're getting ready. Look who made it. Hey, Tori.
Oh my god.
We're getting dressed. Look at my cute little man. It's my travel vanity. Hey. Look at my skin. Look. Time to get rod eye. My best friend! Isn't she so fabulous?
Check out the highlight. Oh yeah. My, that is not right!
You know, I feel like my camera's HD because earlier my contour was not
HD. And your face like HP, high power.
Let me kiss. My best friend. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Child, what are we doing? Watch her grow.
No, from you. She literally has like. Oh, no, we watch each other grow because we
cousins. I know I'm half a folk family for all y'all don't know that.
Okay, no. Actually, she's taking it too far.
Put some water on that. Put some water on that.
My best.
Anyway, this is real. It's really past my bedtime, and
we're going out. Downtown. Who lives in Orlando? Like, what can we do?
Annie.
Annie's not coming out. So, anyway, what can we do? Yeah. Let me show you this, man. I have on, like, a sheer. Dude, this skirt is like a sheer top and, like, a black bralette under. And then this leather slit skirt. Yes. And then my fur heels. I love these heels. They don't have feet, look so good. And my legs always look good. Yeah. So we're going out to downtown Orlando. And It's my birthday. Yes. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. Oh, check me out. Check me out. Check me out. Check me out, ow. Check me out, check me out. Check me out. I'm so hilarious. Okay. Well, see you guys later.
What an amazing night. What didn't you say, guys? It was amazing. But we went downtown Orlando and went to, what's the club called? The Beecham. And it was a lot of fun. We met these guys and we went to Jimmy John's with them, and then we hung out with them after. And now we're home, tired, and ready for tomorrow.
Dude, it is, oh God, it's 4:56 a.m. and I have freaking brunch in the morning. Let me show you guys actually my vlog, my calendar.
What are you doing? Like, you just upload all those
hits,
all those videos.
Yeah, like whatever I like. If I don't like it, I will like edit it, you know?
Oh.
What's your
password? Watch it?
Mm-hmm.
It's See, the only thing I know about is YouTube.
Yeah, that's what I do, but on YouTube. Oh my god! Think of my makeup.
I thought you had like a blog, website.
No, I put it on YouTube.
Oh.
Okay, guys. Look at how cute my invitation was. Okay, here it is. Look how cute my invitation was. Look how cute. I want it to focus out. Look, okay. I turned 24, so there's a 20. Oh. Come on, camera. I mean, hey, look, there's a 24. There's my name. November 11th, my birthday. All this stuff's like a legit schedule, guys. We are here for a purpose, and that's to celebrate me. Celebrate me. You can kind of see it better. Look how cute I am behind it. Yeah. So, like I said, it's 4:58 now, and we have to get up for brunch. And I got my best friend's right here. What you saying, Kira?
Get it off of me. It's well past that time. And if you call
for
this thing.
Bro, this guy is a comedian.
So Kira, he don't play by every day. In every way. That's what money do. Hey. Hey.
Hey. Yeah, so we're supposed to leave 3 minutes ago. Okay, so put on the green wrapper and let's go. I'm all ready. This is what I'm wearing. It's like a white bodysuit, this fringy skirt, and I'm gonna put on some clear heels.
It is. It
is. Oh, yes, lighting. So I'm all ready. And we're going to brunch at a place. $12 bottomless mimosas. Where do you find that? So like, we're very excited. Well, I'm very excited. So cute! Like, look how cute. It's too much like right, you know? So that's why she didn't do it. But my OOTD is very lit. Very lit.
Yeah, I think
they're on her. Oh. Okay, well, let's turn up in Orlando.
Oh, you got, were you
good morning.
At the sale in Francesca's?
Good morning.
Did you go to that sale in Francesca's? Did I go to the what? Uh-oh.
bright, it's so bright. I forgot my glasses, guys. I'll be back. Forgot my glasses. So now I have to. Y'all have to walk me behind me. Y'all think we hurt. Oh, I forgot my glasses in the restaurant. So now I have to. I have to walk all the way back.
There is nothing to explain. I'm a fucking black beetle, cream seats in the Regal, rockin' John Lennon lenses, like to see him spread eagle. Took a bitch to the club and let a party on the table, screaming, everybody's screaming. Like clockwork, I'll blow it off and get some more. Get you somebody that can do both.
I forgot there was
black track. Beetle's got the big belly rolling. She thinks she love me, I think she trolling.
It's Sunday. It's Sunday. And you know what that means? It's brunch time. Let's go to brunch. Let's go to brunch. Let's go to brunch. But so last night we came home after we went shopping. And we're like, okay, we're going to take an hour nap and go out. Guess whose alarm didn't go off? Mine. But guess who I was mad at? Them, because we should never even taken a nap. So now, I went to the mall yesterday. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. You like a little mini haul, so I said I would do it, so.
Anyway, so I'm back. If you've ever been to Orlando, you know their malls are like the long way. Because they're outlet malls. Who doesn't love outlet? So I got these shoes. They were originally, let me tell you the original price. They were originally like, one something, I think, and then they got marked down to 60.
Oh, cute. How much are those?
14.
Cute. So then Tori has a military discount. So they were paying, 50% off of 60, they went to 30. And then Tori's discount took them to 25. And look. They're like the custom Adidas, but they're already made, you know? They're so cute. The shell toe. Oh, I'm in love. Let me focus. There we go. I'm in love. So I may wear these today with a cute little dress I have, but I may just wear like heels. I don't know. We'll see. And then I got from Forever, I got these bracelets. Because I like to have like a lot of bracelets on my wrist because I love the noise. And they just look cute. I got like, it's like five of them. I got these because I wanted to wear Kiara's bracelets and she didn't let me wear them.
Hush, girl. I'm right here trying to whisper to the camera.
Anyway, I got my own. Get out of my vlog if you're not knowing you wear your bracelets. And then I got a dress.
And she was supposed to wear that last night.
What happened?
Slept good.
It's like a low V and then it like laces up in the middle all the way down. It's like really low. It goes like to below my knee. I'm gonna wear this today so you guys will see me in this today. Alright, we're getting ready. See you in a little bit.
Time to go. We're all dressed. And check out my OOTD. I'm just feeling really cute. Let me show you. In the mirror. It's so cute.
Okay,
thank you. Yay, I got a little makeup on there already. OOTD. With these shoes. The infamous shoes. And look at my best friend, OOTD. Go best friend, that's my best friend, that's my best friend, that's my owl. Ow. Get it. We're back in downtown Orlando because brunch was just so good that we had to come back and go again. So we're going to Avenue Gastro Bar. And if you're visiting Orlando or like ever, like you live here, go there. They have $12 unlimited mimosas and like amazing food. So I recommend 10 out of 10. But the girls are doing the thing. Kiara is moving slow per usual. Tori is ready. But Kiara just can't seem to get herself together. Like ever. But I'm used to it. Look, there she is. Always hot. Always hot. Are you hot, Kiara?
Yeah, my mustache
starting to sweat. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Alright, well, I'll show you what I get. Probably the same thing I got yesterday, but I'm about to have a little photo shoot. My OOTD is popping. Oh, popping. Popping with a P-A-W-P-I-N. I get that from Caitlin because she, of course, someone who's always popping can say stuff like that and it just be so cute. So, popping, P-A-W-P-I-N, little slash Kayla underscore. Anyway.
But I had fun. And I got new stuff to get at the mall, so I'll show you guys that later. But this vlog is officially over.